I batted a puck out of the air in the neutral zone and chipped the pass to the defenseman and pulled up, cycled it down to Bollig. He won a battle, and then I went around the wall and I just raced to the puck and a little cycle down the wall to Shorzy, tried passing it to Bollig, or to me, went to Bollig and nice one-timer shot. So it was kind of a greasy assist, but I'll take it. You never know when you're going to get another one. So it was a pretty exciting time.
You know, we were tied 1-1, and we just scored the shift before, I think. And just after a goal, you just want to have a good shift, solid shift to get the puck deep. And, you know, I saw an opportunity to go up in the rush when Backlund was skating up with the puck. And I just took the opportunity, and I was calling for it, and he kind of threw it in a soft area, and I skated into it. And at that point, it was just any shot on net was a good shot. I mean, anything could happen, and sure enough, it just kind of went off a stick and went in, and it was pretty good.
I knew, but I was like, maybe they won't give it to me, but I forgot it was the NHL Hockey League. They review it, and they give you the points that are well-deserved, so I was pretty excited to hear my name announced on that scoreboard.
At first, I think I was the only one that saw it go in, and then I didn't know actually I didn't know if he actually had it or not because no one was celebrating. So I just kind of was looking in the net if it was there or not, and if he didn't have it in his glove. But then the ref said it was in, and I just didn't even know what to do, and I just was excited, you know, just to be playing in the game, and let alone scoring. It was just that much better.
I couldn't believe it. I was like, I've dreamt of playing here, and now I've got the assist, and I got the point that I've dreamt of getting. I don't know, I thought it would take a lot longer, and I got it my first game, so it was a pretty exciting moment, and it was fun to share with my family and friends.
It's a confidence builder. You know, like I said, they don't come often, but when they do, I feel like I just throw pucks on net, and, you know, at that league, you never know, like what I said, it can go in. You always see pucks getting deflected, and it's pretty hard to save puck when you don't know where it's going off a stick, you know. So
just a lot of FaceTiming after the game, but I did have my trainer come down. He was the only one that came down. It was too short a notice and pretty expensive to get down there.
And my mom and dad and girlfriend were there, and then actually when they found out that I was playing, my mom's side of the family kind of jumped on a flight and came over, and it was pretty cool to see just all of them come and support me. It was awesome to see them in the crowd.
It was something that I couldn't even put into words. I got back there and I didn't even know what to say to Pascal. I was too excited, and I immediately called my family, and that's because they're my biggest fan, and I just wanted to enjoy it with them. And when I got that call, it's like the plane ride there. I thought about when I was 3 years old and dreaming of this day, dreaming of playing with these hockey players, and it was a pretty cool experience when I reviewed my whole life and what it took to get there.
My uncle, he texted me before the game and told me where he'd be sitting. So in warm-ups, I saw them all, and they kind of were in that area, and it was pretty cool. Yeah, it was exciting.
I think the NHL experience helps me realize what I can do down here as well, to make sure I get back up into the NHL, and then once I get there, I need to make sure that I'm prepared and ready to go, and I got the nerves out of me for my first game. I think my next game I'll be a lot better if I ever get another chance, so I'm pretty excited for next year to come too.
When I got the call, I just was, you know, obviously I'm in shock, and just a lot of emotions going through in me. And when I got on the plane, I had a couple hours to think about it, and I didn't get too high and too low with my, you know, emotions, you know, leading up to the game, just because I didn't want to be too nervous, you know. And I just took that opportunity on the plane just to tell myself what I was going to do in the game, is just be a hard, physical, and good first pass, you know. And just like I said, if I had a chance to put the puck on net, just do it.